fulfill their promises when they make it, and who are asabirin, the patient one, when they are in extreme poverty and in pain or suffering and during battles. Those are the ones who have been through, and it is those who are righteous. This verse underscores the Islamic belief that righteousness and piety is based before all else and on a true and sincere faith. The key to virtue and good conduct is a strong relation with God, who sees all, at all the time and everywhere. Ladies and gentlemen, virtues are universal and recognized by all cultures as basic qualities necessary for our well-being and happiness. Becoming more virtuous people is seen through the way other people respond to us, our families, co-workers, friends, and neighbors will trust and rely on us. They will come to us for guidance and help, and will want to be around us because we inspire them to be better people. Remember, Allah does not look at your appearance or your possessions, but He looks at your heart and your deeds. Hadith Muslim. We, as students and graduates of Iium, should carry this amanah to be the qudwah hasanah to the outside community. As stated in our Iium song, we are the torchbearer for the ummah, guided by Quran and Sunnah. We are the leaders of the ummah. Being a global citizen, we should portray and bring the message of Islam no matter where we are, whenever we are, enlightening and supporting people around us. Iium graduates should remember and take firm the virtues based on the Quran and Sunnah. We will be known as people with exceptional character who make the right choices and strive for the excellence in our actions. I said in our noble Quran, Surah An-Nahl, verse 97, Man amila salihan min zakarin aw unsa wa huwa mu'minun falanuhyiyannahu hayatan tayyibah walanajziyannahum ajrahum bi ahsani ma kanu ya'malun. Whoso does that which is right, whether male or female, while he or she is a true believer, verily him or her will be quickened to happy or good life, and we shall pay them certainly a reward in proportion to the best of what they used to do. Siapa yang mengerjakan kebajikan, baik lelaki mahupun perempuan, dalam keadaan beriman, maka pasti akan kami berikan kepadanya kehidupan yang baik dan akan kami beri balasan dengan pahala yang lebih baik dari apa yang telah mereka kerjakan. Walaupun kita berbeza dari segi pendidikan mahupun pemikiran, namun kita semua berkongsi misi yang sama di muka bumi ini, iaitu menyembah Allah yang satu. Az-Zariyat ayat 56. Maka berbuat baiklah dan berbanggalah menjadi masyarakat global yang mengamalkan nilai murni berlandaskan Al-Quran dan Sunnah. Hadirin dan hadirat sekalian, sebelum saya mengundur diri, dengan rendah diri saya mengucapkan tahniah buat semua garduan seangkatan. Semoga kita semua berjaya dalam apa jua bidang yang kita ceburi. Setinggi-tinggi perhargaan juga buat setiap ibu bapa dan para pensyarah yang sentiasa mendoakan dan menjadi tonggak kekuatan sejak awal keberadaan kami di UIM Santak Detik Bersejarah ini. Khususnya buat emak dan abah saya, Sabariah binti Mat Razi dan Abdul bin Man, kejayaan ini adalah hadiah buat kalian. Pada kesempatan ini juga, jutaan terima kasih diungkapkan buat kaum keluarga, sahabat sekuliah, semahalah, persatuan, sepasukan dan seluruh warga universiti sama ada secara langsung atau tidak langsung menyumbang kepada kejayaan pada hari ini. Buah durian, santapan tetamu. Buat rasa, pembuka selera. Baliklah kawan, membawa ilmu. Binalah bangsa, bangunkan negara. Dengan itu, Saya akhiri ucapan ini dengan ungkapan jazakumullahu khairan katsira. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I have the pleasure to call upon Ustaz Muhammad Ramdan Subki from the Sultan Haji Ahmad Shah Mosque to recite the dua.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursaleen. Wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man tabi'ahum bi ihsanin ila yawmiddin. Allahumma inna nas'aluka al-afiyata min kulli baliyah. Wa nas'aluka tamam al-ghina'a anil nas. Allahumma habib ilayna al-iman. Wa zayyinhu fi qulubina wa karrih ilayna al-kufra wal-fusuqa wal-usyan. Wa ja'alna minal rashidin. Ya Allah, ya Tuhan kami, berkatilah kejayaan para graduan kami pada hari ini. Pimpinkanlah mereka dengan restu-Mu, bimbinglah mereka dengan petunjuk-Mu. Moga mereka berupaya mengharungi cabaran kehidupan yang sementara dengan redha-Mu. Jadikanlah mereka dari golongan yang tetap dalam mengerjakan kebaikan ke arah-Mu, mengamalkan kemahiran dan pengetahuan yang telah mereka selama ini dapatkan di taman ilmu dan budi ini pada jalan-Mu. Ya Allah, ya Tuhan kami, berkatilah mereka yang menjadi pendorong kepada kejayaan ini. Para ibu bapa yang selama ini berkorban dan bersusah payah memastikan anak-anak mereka bakal menjadi insan yang lebih baik daripada mereka. Berkatilah juga, ya Allah, saudara mara, rakan taulan dan guru-guru mereka yang turut menyumbangkan jasa dalam melakarkan kejayaan mereka pada hari ini. Oh Allah, the most merciful, the most compassionate, bless the success of our graduates today and grace them with your divine guidance. Lead them with your blessings and guide them with your mercy, so that they will follow the right path in leading this worldly life. Make them your obedient servants who shall lead this ummah towards its success and splendor. Let them be righteous and thankful to the deeds of those who had contributed their achievement today, their parents, family members, friends and lecturers. Let them be dutiful sons and daughters who shall contribute with what they had learned from this garden of knowledge and virtue to their family, society, and nation. O Allah, lead us toward the unity of the entire ummah. O Allah, lay not on us a burden greater than we have the strength to bear. Blot out our sins and grant us forgiveness. Have mercy on us, O Lord, you are our protector. Allahumma hadi wa barik li sahibil ma'ali. Tan Sri Datuk Seri Utama Dr. Ais Yatim fi amalihi waziduhu barakatan wa khaira. Allahumma ja'al jam'ana hadha jam'an marhuma wa tafarruqana min ba'dihi tafarruqan ma'suma wa la taj'al fina shaqiyan wa la mahruma. Allahumma rabbana taqabbal minna wa ahsin aqibatana fil umuri kulliha innaka ni'mal mawla wa ni'mal wakil. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Taqabbalallahu minkum.
Adjournment of the Convocation Ceremony by Yang Berbahagia Tan Sri Datuk Seri Utama Dr. Ais Yatim, the Honourable President of the International Islamic University of Malaysia.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin wa bihi nasta'in. Dengan kata-kata itu, maka ungkapan berikut saya lafazkan. I hereby declare the graduates of this session, IIUM alumni, and declare the convocation ceremony adjourned. A'udzu bi'izzatillahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhadir.
All guests are invited to recite Suratul As.
The procession will now leave the hall. Please rise.
Ya Rabbi bil Mustafa balligh maqasidana واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم واغفر لنا ما مضى يا واسع الكرم يا رب بالمصطفى بلغ مقاصدنا